And so the difference between thinking of data as an asset and as a product, according to the data mesh movement, right, is that a product is something that consumers want to have. They want to purchase that. They want to really have it. Whereas data as an asset, to some extent at least, protects data in a way that locks it away and focuses more on keeping it and protecting it.